Greetings, everyone. This is Sherman Browne, and welcome to another week of Aim High Insights. Look, in today's episode, I want to talk to you about what I call the loyalty dilemma. So often in business, in relationships, in life in general, I hear people talking about loyalty, and they're trying to demand loyalty, maybe loyalty to a relationship or loyalty to a business idea, and they want the people around to be loyal. But there is something that I read a long time ago that I think was so powerful, and it said this: most people aren't going to be loyal to you. They're going to be loyal to their need of you. Therefore, when their need changes, their loyalty is also going to change. And I remember when I first read that, I thought it was so powerful, but it was so real as well. Because most people aren't loyal to you, they're loyal to a cause or to a mission or something that they're getting out of it. So if you want to get loyalty, either to your business or to your relationship, it can't be based on loyalty to you as an individual, but it needs to be loyalty to the values that you represent. I remember one time I was sitting with a young man who was telling me he wanted to partner with me around these issues of personal development and personal growth. And while I was talking to him, he kept on talking about money and how much money we could make from doing this, that, and the other. And I said to him, look, although you're working in the same field as me, you're not working towards the same cause as me. Because right now you're working towards currency, I'm working towards legacy. And we have two different point of views. Therefore, we can't have loyalty to each other or to this partnership. And when we recognize that, we made the decision that we needed to depart because we weren't going to be connected to the same cause. So if you want loyalty, loyalty in your relationship, your business, in your life in general, to get loyalty, it has to go beyond trying to get loyalty to you, but getting loyalty to your vision, to your values, to a cause that's bigger than all of us. And when you do that, I guarantee you this, you will get people to stick with you, the right people who will go with you all the way to the top. So this is Sherman Browne reminding you to keep your ambition, inspiration, and motivation high. Hey, my friend, I hope all is well. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this video, man. If you did, share it, like it. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's stay connected as we all endeavor to aim high.